like this
Try growing some flowers of your very own.